All right, here goes Eric Rocks versus Popcorn Snowballs.